Should we leave with the golden cheese? Yeah. Non-golden. Oh, he doesn't think I'm serious. Not serious at all. I just put out some non-golden cheese. Well, at least I know he's got spells. Yeah. At least I know he's got spells. Double cheese coming up. I heard you like cheese. Well, that board's about as bad as a warlock, you know, when they put out zoo and then they drop a big giant. The 3/6 is a giant, guys. It's not. At least I got that. You know, there's a minion up above, eh? You do know that. Cheese man, see that 8/6? That one would have been a nice target. Just saying. Yeah, yeah. If you didn't know already. Or if you didn't show already. Oh no! There goes this idea. But I might get it back later, guys. I might get it back later if he carries that pre-spell that shuffles and brings back death rattles. So, game's not over yet. Soon it is, not yet. Now we're serious. Now we got the golden cheese oot in a boot. I'm really liking these two as well. We like cheese. Maybe I'll get a parlay. Oh yes, there's a spell. Choose a friendly minion. Any minions attack it. I challenge you to Makara! You got the wrong guy, pal. It's the little things in life. It's the little things in life. Hopefully, if the Cheese Man gives me anything, it's got some nature to deal with it, or some resin. We got to res that Graybow back. Lethal on board if he doesn't heal and doesn't remove, doesn't throw up taunts. There we go. What's this thing do? 3 damage to minion and a rando. Cool. 15 damage. That's what I need. Ah, groan. It doesn't kill it. It slightly injures it. Excellent. Baron, you're a little late. Do I have any nature? I do. It's the little things in life. Nice. I can't believe these casted 10 spells. Okay, what's this thing do? Rush minions. I like this 5/4. Won't be around for long. Ooh, that 10/10 sweet. Groat. I like the 3/2, I think, for the small stuff. Not going to highlight it right now. I'm just going to let them figure this out. Yeah, it brings that down to 1, so the Void Hound gets it. These three are gone. He's got 2 left. One left. So I just gotta go face and face. Cheesy. Close. Where we're going, we don't need show. I need murlocs is what I need. So I need more draw. Well, I guess I got some draw of some sort. Nice show. This won't be as good as what I could get. Lovely. He's not a fan of the Cho show. I repeat, he is not a fan of the Cho show. Oh, good. My hero power will be amazing. Mm-hmm. Can I get the Murlocs that died this game? Is that how it's worded? No, but I got that. Excellent. Go down. I wonder what secret this is. Okay, we're gonna try for an AoE with this thing. Let's see what happens. 4 mana, what? Oh, gee. No. Could be dead. If he has anything can happen, then I drop these. And then the murlocs that died. Here we go. I think I'm dead. He's bringing out a bunch of murlocs. But he'd only bring out 5. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 6 murlocs. So these will all have 8. So 16. Excellent. Hold it. What do I got? 24. Can I get lethal here somehow? Maybe. Maybe if I get a fire? It's expensive fire, though. An expensive fire. Maybe, did I just miss lethal? I missed lethal, I think. I had lethal before I attacked. Well, if I put out another murloc, I did, right? With the other two? I'm sorry. Missing lethal every day. He might get it, actually, if he can. But now he's getting murlocs. And just garbage. He's got to take out this 7-2 right here. Yeah. That's fine. Missing lethal and still winning. You saw one off as well. The victory is yours. Wow. 200% win rate. I have the Cho. Maybe I should have waited. Beholds. Hmm.
Every day we're shuffling.
We need to get jades later. Beholds. Naturalize would hurt, but it would probably give me 4 spells. Maybe 6. He's one of Jade's now. Beholds. At least I got armor.
Armor made to fit.
Sleepy time!
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide.
Beholds. Beholds. We barely need any mana now.
Oh.
Why? Almost had it. But thank you for all the armor.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
And then I get more armor. But the Stink Man goes next turn, but I get more armor. I lose 2 good things next turn. Maybe 3. Good play. Beholds. Ah, why did he hit one of those? But still, look at all that armor. I like that turn.
I'll take it.
We both have a lot of armor, actually, guys.
I'm so glad.
Beholds.
It is wisdom you lack.
Oh, I love that new thing. Strike.
Beholds. Excellent. Beholds. Let's say we never got any armor. I guess I could have rushed. I made misplay, huh? I just gotta grab. I'm open no poison seed right now, but I gotta grab more soy sauce. 1 sec.
Golems are a girl's best friend.
then.
Open yourself up to magic.
I can see.
The chair one, guys. I don't even know how to play. Bit early, but I have a better plan than Mimron. I'm not expecting Mimron today. But if he keeps it out there, I am expecting this. I put it in the middle in case he's got that weapon, which makes him attack neighbors. But I think a brawl is happening soon. Or an AoE of 4. I would love to see this animation. Ooh, 4. Ooh, hello. Wow. Bristows, thank you for the kind 7 months. You showed up at the right time. I think I had a bit of Wind Fury that game. I was not expecting Mimron there. I just put him out there for a 4 body, and then he turned into this. That was awesome. Well, if you enjoyed that video, I got another video for you right here. Hopefully you enjoy that one just as much, if not more. Thank you for watching. For those who subscribe, thank you. And for those who aren't, if you want to see a lot more, hammer that subscribe. Thanks again. Till next time.